Okay, I'm gonna call this trying to do the right thing. I'm breaking up my thread of necessity of the amount of stock that I have, so we'll see how that's gonna work. So I'm gonna feed in 20,000. And okay, I'm going to start going 5,000. So I'll feed in 10,000 rather. Okay. So this is 10,000. Okay. Well, for now on, I'm going to do 5,000 at a time. My tool is square to the work. There's 5,000. Feed in. I may be taking this headstock off as a necessity, at least the gearbox, because it's not wanting to engage in reverse readily. And I know what it is. Back. Let me make a quick adjustment here. See if that doesn't help it. So I'm feeding in 5,000. I may pause this and see if I can't adjust that engagement. It's 5 more thousandths. Okay, we're going to let's see if I can't change that adjustment a bit. Okay, we're gonna pause you. Give this a test. I did do my little, find my nut. I did do what I thought was adjusting that, and I'm turning it the wrong way. I'm trying to get this nut unscrewed. I have a feeling I've already gone too far. I'm about 4 thousandths undersized on my diameter. Well, that's funny. I gotta clean that up before I can get onto the thread. We're gonna do it with this. Huh. How am I gonna do this? Call this a spring pass then. Okay, I should be able to cross right over that now. Okay, here's a spring pass. Thank you. try 5,000, sir, without support. This could be my last pass. I'm gonna take this tray off and find out what's going on. Well, we're going to call this a success. See what kind of run up we got there. Hardly anything. 0. Literally 4 thousandths. Three different places. Okay, there we go, fast and dirty. Even though I had technical issues with my drive, I screwed up the thread here, but I still, let's see if you can see that one. And several little hiccups. I didn't have enough, this turned on enough to get the nut on. And we managed to finagle that by pulling the headstock away at the last second for clearance. Okay, I'm not sure if that's a win or I get points for creativity or what, but there we go. Call it part 4. Thanks for liking and subscribing. Tell a buddy, bring a friend.